Murat Gassiev. Elizabeth can translate.
Yes,
okay. I can, Najib little, no.
Yeah, of course, everybody.
Okay.
Elizabeth, thank you so much for translating.
You're welcome.
Okay, first of all, Murat Gassiev, you look sensational tonight. You fought a guy that looked like James Toney and you stopped him in two rounds. How does it feel?
Боксер, который выглядел как Джеймс Тони. Как ты себя чувствуешь после этого?
I feel great. Скажи, это все благодаря моему тренеру и серьезной работе, моим спарринг-партнерам, Наджибу Мухаммеди, Салливану Барреду.
Много и максимум. He says that it's all because of his coach, because of his sparring partners.
Najib Mohammed. Yeah, I know Najib.
You know, Najib told me that you hit harder than Kovalev.
Maybe.
What do you think about Najib's fight against Kovalev?
Oh, Najib is not easy guy. I think it's very...
Against Sergei Kovalev?
Yeah.
Чего?
Maybe again, ты испортила все интервью, а его все.
I'm so sorry.
No, it's better video.
He said that she destroyed his interview.
No, it's better interview.
Okay.
More people watch.
I know Sergey before. I think it's not easy fight for Sergey because Najib every day hard training, hard sparring, every day shape better. And I think it's a very good fight.
Who's the best fighter in the world today?
For me, I think it's Triple G.
Why?
Because I train with him together. He hard training every day and everybody is scared and fight him. Everybody.
And ladies, what did you think of his fight tonight?
It was great.
It was
smart. It was a smart fight. I thought that he was gonna win in the first round, and that's what I told to everybody. But he won.
He didn't make it.
Murat, you know, I interviewed.
He's the best.
I interviewed them tonight. You know what they told me? They were so happy the guy from Russia won.
Что я не понял, что он сказал?
Мы были еще очень. Мы ему сказали, когда давали интервью, что мы были очень счастливы, что ты выиграл.
Скажи, очень приятно, когда с России приходят люди и болеют за меня.
He's very happy that Russian people come and support him in this fight.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekpak.